This rag, pure liberal drivel, all of it.
So it makes this country great, Rorschach. You can read your propaganda, I can read mine. So I can safely assume you won't be joining me at Columbia tomorrow night?
For what?
Those ex-Washington Post reporters Bob Woodward and Carl Bernstein are speaking. They say they've got some stunning new info on that break-in at the Watergate Hotel last June.
Paranoid conspiracy theorists, both of them, keep pecking at corpses of closed case just to advance their commie agenda. Glad they got fired.
Remind me again why I waste my time trying to open your mind.
You must be pathologically stubborn.
Looks like politics will have to wait.
Rorschach's Journal, Friday the 13th, October 1972. Raining again tonight, raining a lot lately. Like heaven is trying hard to wash away all of New York's sins. Waste of time. Steel wool couldn't scour clean this city's soul.
Sing Sing, dead ahead.
Black as Moloch's heart down there.
Attention, Warden. This is Night Owl. Rorschach and I request permission to land and lend a hand.
Permission denied. The last thing we need right now is you damn costumed vigilantes interfering and making the situation worse. We got it under control.
Not the way it looks from up here.
Warden, can your men reach the backup generators?
I told you we're handling things. Just stay the hell away. I'm warning you. Attempt to land, and my officers will shoot you.
Fine. If that's the way you want to play it.
Not the warm welcome we hope for.
The Warden may not have rolled out the welcome wagon, but from the looks of things, it's up to us to try to help quell this riot.
Rabbit dogs need to be put down.
I'm gonna pick your ass out, motherfucker.
About to hit the wall.
Rorschach the Shower facilities. Gonna fuck your face up for real, pussy.
I killed you.
You ain't shit, freak.
Prison's on backup power, but that won't last. There should be an entrance to the generator room in the next yard. Let's get over there and see if we can't get these lights back on.
Prison guard's incompetent. Warden his own worst enemy. Up to us to put these animals back in their cages. So must assume backup generator has been sabotaged.
Maybe, but let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Generator hit at the same time. Doesn't seem very random. Doesn't seem like coincidence. Part of a larger plan, perhaps.
A mask? Right on.
You better brace yourself. Gonna get
you think that mask scares me? Your balls are about to hit the wall!
This little fucking Rorschach? Man, this is gonna be like haunting a kindergarten!
torches, scattering light, hiding in darkness. Easy to collect paycheck when rats are in their cages.
Looks like we've got company. Heads up.
Rorschach, here comes trouble.
Don't worry, you probably got lost in your squirrel pose.
Cell block C is locked down. We'll need to get to the guard room to allow access. I'm guessing it's got a standard double safe locking mechanism, so it'll take us both to activate it.
like this, depraved may be off streets. But once released, if anything, they become more depraved. Place like this perpetuates cycle, churning out criminals, hungrier than ever.
Hold still, you! You can finish your life, asshole! You ain't gonna have to. What's that take you down? I'll push things around.
God, the entire cell block's on fire. This is gonna be hell, but we've gotta make it through.
Night Owl? No way he's getting out of here alive.
Seems work never done.
Looks like more half.
Stop you like a fucking boat! Come like an owl!
This guy just signed his death. I'll stop you like a fucking roach.
You ain't shit,
doing the job.
Rehabilitation, they call it when city's worst elements get put to society's concept of justice. Fair trial, jury of peers, incarceration, rehabilitation. Only thing being rehabilitated is politicians' image. Piling filth on top of filth doesn't clean anything.
Maybe these guys will just let us pass. Probably.
You think that mask scares me?
Just use the hand, bitch!
Maximum security cells.
Hey, I'm sure this place is surrounded by cops by now, but I'd still expect to see inmates looking for a way out. I don't see too many prisoners running for the exits.
I concur. Obvious breakout opportunity. Perhaps security leak is not on perimeter.
Ha! this guy.
Rorschach, I'm starting to come around to your way of thinking. It seems like there are just too many things going wrong around here at one time for this to be a coincidence.
Correct. You should listen to your gut more often. It served you well.
No way you're getting out of here!
Let's see how tough you are.
Edgar!
I'm gonna bash you down
the Wait, shit, freak!
What the hell? That explosion came from the shower room. Why would a fire cause it? Something doesn't feel right. I think we better investigate. Looks like we've got company. Seems like someone has orchestrated this, but I can't quite put my finger on it yet. Typical. Said he couldn't get the power back on 5 minutes faster?
No guards in sight. Not paid enough to rush headfirst into slaughterhouse.
Not like us, right? Well, whoever sabotaged those generators sure knew what they were
doing. Keep your hands where I can see them, dammit! You were warned to keep out of this! I ought to arrest you both!
No need to thank us. Just doing your job.
I take it you've got everything under control, right, Warden?
No thanks to you! But all the prisoners are back in their cells and accounted for. Except one.
Which one? Big Figure?
No. It's Underboss.
Him? We put that gorilla away in 66.
Smarter than I remember. Used Riot to cover his escape. Must have had help.
Explains the power outage. Guess it's up to us to bring him in again.
You two aren't going anywhere until we sort out how much damage you're meddling caused. Dr. Manhattan?
And Silk Spectre, I see.
Can we be of any assistance?
Maybe 5 minutes ago.
Sorry, there was a cyclone threatening Sri Lanka to be dealt with.
Are you all right?
Fine. Porting always makes me queasy as all.
You're certain that we cannot be of service here?
Nah, we were just leaving. Isn't that right, Warden?
Yes, absolutely. No problem.
Very well. A plane carrying a Uruguayan rugby team will crash in the Andes in precisely 4 minutes 37 seconds, unless I intervene.
Thank you for your concern, Matt.
Blue Freak. Makes my skin crawl.
He might have been able to tell us where to find Underboss.
You look like you could use a drink, Daniel. Here, the rum runner's always open. Couldn't park any closer.
Better this way. We'll draw less attention if we... Now what?
No! Please!
Come on, baby. This won't hurt. Wanna bet?
Tell me again, why are we heading to Rum Runner while Underboss could be just about anywhere?
Need to turn over a few rocks, see what crawls out, get information.
I suppose you're right. That bar is like a halfway house for wayward ex-cons. Someone in there is bound to have a clue to Underboss's whereabouts, but we don't have a lot of time to mess around if the natives get restless. Hostiles up ahead.
I'm gonna back.
You'd think that with Underboss on the loose, all the stool pigeons would be keeping a low profile. What if none of the usual suspects turn up in the run-up?
Not a problem. There's always a new pigeon to be found in that roost.
This little punk is Rorschach? Man, this is gonna be like off in the kindergarten!
Looks like more assholes up ahead. Be careful.
Thank you.
fucked up real bad.
I know you have some broken fingers, jerk off!
Thank you.
That's better than one. Let's split up. We can cover a larger area. More practical.
If I can lift this gate, you continue on down the alleyway. I'll take the high road, thanks to my grappling gun, and catch up with you later. Looks like we've got company.
Thank you.
get the feeling that these biker types feel like we're invading their territory.
Say your prayers.
Streets don't belong to them. Streets belong to city. Streets like this used to be safe. Now scum like this corrupts them. But scum can be cleansed. Almost at Rum Runner. Just another few blocks.
Time to take that dirt nap, Dodo.
Turn somebody. What is it? Rorschach?
Trouble. Ready or not, Rorschach, here they come.
Gonna hurt all.
Hey, two heads are better than one. If we split up, we can cover a larger area.
If you can lift gate, Dan, I can get through. But you'll need alternate route. Perhaps jog for grappling gun.
Made it. Rum Runner is straight ahead. By the way, did I ever mention that I freaking hate bikers? Thank you.
smell better. Now, how about that drink? City gets more brutal every day. Animals are taking over zoo.
Right now, we've got more important things to deal
Our
with.
Our top story, Ozymandias has captured the notorious King of Skin. We go now to Jody Kramer on the scene for an exclusive interview with the famous crime fighter.
Pathetic showboater can't resist camera. Could have been best of us. What a waste.
We all have choices to make, pal. We can't condemn him for his.
Can't we?
Please, man, no trouble. I just got the place patched up from the last time you was here.
I can't make you any promises.
Going somewhere.
I don't know nothing. Honest.
You never do, at first.
Underboss just broke out of prison. He had outside help. Who was it?
I got no idea.
Fine, let's play some pool. You be cue ball, I'll break.
No, wait! I'll talk!
Quickly.
Word is, it was Jimmy the Gimmick. He messed with the prison's power grid somehow.
Not surprising. Jimmy likes to play both sides of the fence. He'll supply arms to thugs, government black ops, hell, the Girl Scouts if they pay him enough.
What rock is Jimmy hiding under these days?
The old amusement park, I think. You know, the one they're gonna tear down? But you didn't hear it from me, okay? I got enough trouble without... Huh? Oh, jeez. I think I wet myself.
Rorschach's journal. Industrial Dockland area. Another cesspit off beaten track. Like others, home to depraved filth.